In this video, I'm going to show you how to correct the Blowfish secret issue in phpMyAdmin. We're going to open up the phpMyAdmin folder, open it as root. This is the wrong file here. I'll notice it in a few seconds. The correct file is config.inc.php. And the password is XAMPP for now, but it needs to be 32 characters long. So I'm going to copy XAMPP a bunch of times, and it's 35 characters. Save this. Okay, we'll reload. And those errors won't be there the next time. And this error is gone for Blowfish Secret. So you're good to go.